Yeah, it's a 2-hour delay. You know how I am about public restrooms.